Good evening, and thank you for joining us. Well, it's supposed to be one of the happiest days of your life, but for one Halifax couple, their wedding day nearly went up in smoke. CTV's Emily Barron-Kadloff was at the scene of this fiery photo shoot.
Clouds of smoke and orange flames fanned out over Spring Garden Road in downtown Halifax, a limousine on fire in the middle of a busy intersection. But the real story is inside the public garden.
Gorgeous!
Phil Mabley and his fiancée, Katyn Matt, came to the public garden to take their wedding photos. They arrived just after 1 p.m., but about 20 minutes later, everything changed.
A lady tapped me on the shoulder and was like, "I think your car is on fire," and I kind of laughed at her, you know? And I was like, "What?" And then she pointed and we looked and saw the smoke.
Pretty overwhelmed, but I'm not sure if it's because of what happened or the whole day in general.
Their limo was on fire, and caught in the blaze was their marriage license and check for the DJ. The Halifax Fire Department got the call just before 2 p.m., and along with police, quickly closed down the street.
A fully involved vehicle fire. We turned the corner. We could see the smoke. Pulled over, ran an 1¾-inch attack line, extinguished the fire.
Well, the fire department is going to continue to investigate, but say with vehicle fires, it's often hard to determine a cause.
Vehicle fires are very difficult to determine that. So everything is burnt, everything is toast.
Despite this rough start to the day, the wedding party was in good spirits, cracking jokes and calmly taking photos.
I think we were just looking too good. That's what it was.
I think I'm pretty lucky to have the woman I'm marrying. I think that's part of the calming influence, so.
As the couple waited for a ride to their venue, well-wishers stopped on the street to give them advice. Finally, a happy ending.
After you, my love.
The couple got a police escort to their ceremony.
Priya, as you can see, there was a happy ending there. The couple got a police escort to their wedding venue, and by the time we finish our newscast tonight, they will have tied the knot. I certainly hope that they can relax and enjoy a much calmer honeymoon.
I certainly hope you're right, Emily. Thank you for that.
Thank you, Priya.